And we are back with some more Eiyuden Chronicle Rising on PC. We are going to make a mad dash to the very end. Huh. Now we got a boss. The Guardian Peacemaker. Okay. Well, that hurt. Okay. I pressed the button and didn't do nothing at all. God, why? Like, I pressed it and it didn't do nothing. Okay, I will try it again then. Dude! Okay, fuck this. I'm going to town because I need health. God, Garou is just, he's good, but he's just, he's way too slow. Then you got... Aisha, who has magical charges. Gross. I'd rather not deal with magical charges, but that's what the developers decided on. Oh my God. Dude. Dude. Oh my God. Seriously. All this for a freaking treasure chest. Oh my God, dude. Not worth it, I'm sorry. Oh my God, dude. All right. Okay. Oh, come on, I jumped over it. Oh, come on! A 1,000 damage from that hit. Because the game wouldn't switch to Garou quick enough and he's slow at attacking. Really a different pattern. Couldn't dodge that one. Yeah, nope, can't dodge that. Oh, come on, I was nowhere near that. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Might as well take the hit because I can't do anything right now. Because I'm on fire. Oh my god! Such horse crap. Better armor wouldn't have helped there either. I'm sorry. That's why I'm rushing through this game. Because we're now at the point to where better armor doesn't help. A number of hot springs burst forth around the town. Nice. I mean, they have a point. The Sorcerer's Curse. Guru has a point. Rune lens received. Nice. Cool. Is this still going off? No, it's not. Alright. We do have more quests to do. Quite a bit more quests. I'm gonna see what we can do for our weapons and armor. Nothing really, okay. Yeah, no, nothing. Okay, that's fine. This will help some, but not very much. That's all we can do for now. And probably the rest of the game, because I don't really feel like doing any more quests. To be honest with you. Alright. We're here, why not? Let's go ahead and talk to this guy. And before we go back in, I am going to get some defensive buffs. She hasn't watched him in a while. Wow. Excuse me. Hot spring delicacy. Oh yeah, we're taking that one when we go back in. That's not even the maximum level either for it. So there's one more buff we can take. Black eggs? Thank you. Alright, we're going to go to the farm. But for now, I am going to put a cut in the video here, and I will see you guys next time. If you enjoyed this video, despite my, blow up and saying a few F-bombs, I apologize for that. Feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for more, and I will see you guys next time. Have a wonderful day.